What is meshtastic range? How far it can go? Meshtastic range depends on many factors. Without going into technical details, I can give you some fair idea. It will have around 500 meters range indoors. If you place antenna on top of house roof, it will be around 2 kilometers. And also in case of outdoor use, if you place antenna on a high altitude building, it can easily reach more than 10 kilometers. What causes a reduced meshtastic range? Meshtastic range is reduced due to obstructions in the path of radio signal. I list some of those obstructions in the order of strongest first. Number 1, iron, steel and other metals. Number 2, steel bars or mesh reinforcement in concrete roof, pillars, etc. Number 3, brick wall, wood, trees, etc. Meshtastic signals will pass more easily from a wooden roof than a concrete roof. Number 4, snowfall or ice. Number 5, rain, humidity and fog. Radio frequency interference or RFI is also a cause, but I don't want to list it here. Do different meshtastic devices have different range? Simple answer is no. Many devices have almost same or similar RF power, which is around 20 dBm or 22 dBm. So these devices will have almost similar range. How meshtastic relates to LoRa? LoRa is part of meshtastic. It is responsible for transmitting and receiving meshtastic data. Do I need a license to use meshtastic? No. Meshtastic operates on LoRa transmissions using ISM band, which needs no license. How to power meshtastic devices? Most devices come with two power sources. These devices have a 3.7 volt battery connector. You can connect a 3.7 volt battery in or out of the enclosure. This onboard connector is coming from a battery management system on the main PCB, which takes care of battery charging, short circuit protection, overcharging protection, etc. The other interface on almost all the devices is a USB-C connector. You can power the device from power bank, OTG on your mobile or mobile charger using this USB-C interface. How long will the battery last on a meshtastic device? Meshtastic devices are designed to be low power devices and consume very little power. Within the meshtastic devices, NRF-based devices use a fraction of the power needed by ESP32 devices. A test conducted by Paul, Heltec ESP32 LoRa V3 worked for 24 hours on a 4000 mAh battery. In another test conducted by the comms channel, a 2600 mAh battery worked for 1.5 weeks in an NRF52 based meshtastic device. Links of the videos are in the description. Do I need to create a mesh or be part of a mesh network to use meshtastic? No, you can just use meshtastic between two devices at the minimum. Can you send pictures, videos or files with meshtastic? No, at least not on 915 MHz or lower frequency bands. Can I use meshtastic devices without a mobile phone? Yes, there are standalone devices, for example, LilyGo T-Deck. Can more than one person connect via Bluetooth to a single meshtastic device? No, not in the current implementation of meshtastic. What is the line of sight? Line of sight is a clear path. That means there is no obstruction in between, like trees or something else. Line of sight doesn't mean that we have to see the other end of the line. with the naked eye. It means that there is no obstruction between the two points, no matter how far they are, and no matter if you can see the other point with your naked eye or not. Does Meshtastic needs internet or cell phone service? No, it does not. Does Meshtastic provide voice or video calling? No, its long range comes at the price of low bandwidth. Meshtastic on 2.4 GHz or higher ISM bands has more bandwidth available and can use voice, video, etc. Please check what is available now on the 2.4 GHz band from Meshtastic website before making any decisions on this ISM band. Is there a Meshtastic users or nodes live map? Yes, meshmap.net is the live map. Meshtastic users can decide whether to show their positions or not. Why it is necessary to connect antenna before powering up the Meshtastic device? If no internal or external antenna is attached, all the transmitted power will reflect back into the transmitter and may damage it.